Warwick's low-profile Brabham tried to go through the top of the hill instead of over it. This was a drastic way of keeping the Brabham's back end on the ground. The car was one of the fastest through the speed traps, but it would not behave. Warwick's frustration was growing. The spectators then switched their attention from Warwick to Patrese and the other Brabham. Patrese watched his car brew up while a marshal ran back from lunch to get his extinguisher. The fire truck got there on the same day, but only just. It's at long moments like this that drivers miss those wonderful English marshals